Yeah, so it was LWF Christmas Card 1998, and I'm doing commentary. To this day, I'm pretty sure we even talked about it back then, like at the time, but he never gave me an excuse for why this happened, or never gave me a reason. There was no reason. He was just pissed off about something. We do like a little face-off. He's pissed. We go in the back, and dude spits in my face, and then he says to me, "This is your first lesson in the business," and then he fucking walks off. So it didn't make any sense, but boy oh boy, is he fucking mad, and he throws this chair. At first I thought we were arguing about the booking, but he went over, so I don't even remember what the problem was. I don't know, man, it was just a real dick move.